Guys, welcome to the stream. We'll see how the internet does with it. It's a Saturday evening. It is almost 11 o'clock, so people for the most part should be going to sleep. We're gonna try getting back into this game. I kind of fell away from it because of Destiny, but now that I don't have Destiny, this is actually a really good game. I'm thinking of doing this and Path of Exile. Sure, let's give it a try. Did you opportunity to reap rewards, use the historic refreshing care. Sure, whatever. I joke. Do hard, and we'll see if we can get through the first couple of things. I don't know if you guys can hear it or not, but there's actually a whole bunch of rain happening.
This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near.
This first mission, if I remember right, to
prophecy sent me in search of this.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming. We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
I am stronger still.
Gotta hit that paragon.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Are you Leah?
I did.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
Killing business.
Ooh. That's cool. I'm a little pervy and going.
We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still
the dead will overwhelm.
I will
thank
make
you.
Marco, I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
What can I do to help? Thanks for the warning.
Well,
they're attacking the barricade!
One of the wretched mothers
in the eastern kingdom of Hegis. Done. I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these crusaders went east on a very different mission.
My knowledge increases.
Gonna be. Oh, is there a wretched mother over here? Hey, so many.
At least for now.
Pumpkins! By the way, pumpkins.
If my old masters could see me now.
Hey, new skill.
Need more arcane power.
Okay.
Tristram. Diablo himself once walked this place.
Thank you for your help.
No, should you?
Here, we'll give you blue gloves that are the same.
We'll need to open. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
Call bringing her up.
Look, a hidden cellar.
I think there was more to your mother than you know.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Oh, ice.
Here's the key, and my mother.
I'll search.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Definitely need to get him more regen on. It cuts through pretty good already, so by the time we get jamming pretty good, we can get some acid.
Another unlucky villager.
Just one, I see. Hey guys. He comes back pretty quickly. He's not gone that long. Like, boom. And it's already filling up.
So this is Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star is somewhere inside.
Cathedral level 1.
Strange magic.
Okay. Yeah. Take him from a distance.
I didn't think I could get any better.
Do you get any better? Just wait, boy. Please.
I thought we could keep the dead trapped here. Akarat, save me.
Yep, for meddling with powers you have no business doing. Hello, grab. I like how it like helps you target, so you're gonna aim it, it's not like absolutely all on you. Smokes. Hey. Not appreciated.
I need arcane power.
Hey. Enough of this. Jeez. That was a lot of...
Need more arcane power. I don't have enough arcane power.
I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Okay.
think I've already been here too. What a way to... Where's that path? Fall down. Lane, you guys are playing on the wrong side.
Foul minions, stay back. Back! May this ledge hold. The skeleton came.
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones.
I don't think you gotta wait that long.
Hey, I will save you.
Back to your graves!
See you guys too. Bye bye. There you go. Come back. Ooh, hello.
I need arcane power.
Thank you.
You live.
Oh, it is one.
You.
Wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps. We must discuss the fallen star.
Okay.
I can't remember what point it is when you just start doing the acts.
Uncle, you're-
Thanks,
our time.
Not much.
Please,
I don't like it's bad right now because I'm just leveling my character.
The skeleton,
Leoric's the key.
I don't need to do the campaign. Stopping this whole quest line. Didn't know there's a way.
My name is Lathdanon, and I am cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land.
Where is that? Hornets. Okay. Back out. Bounty, Phylum Rifts. It's just quick match. If I didn't know any better, I'd say they did an update. I don't know this one. There we go. But this looks about right. Oh, I asked for a struggle. I got it.
My power grows.
Actually, wasn't too bad. I didn't really see their health going down because I think. Showing me the wrong one.
Need more arcane power.
First of all, because it's kind of got an AoE to have.
I need arcane power. I don't have enough arcane power.
Oh, that coming. Scavengers. Oh dear. Hi guys.
Need more arcane power.
Ow. At least that thing is right.
I don't have enough arcane power.
And it doesn't take that long for my aim back up. Overall, doing it. Okay, cooperate. Okay. I didn't really want cakewalk, I wanted a level. See? Like, I'm 7 now. We're going along at a good pace. Oh, dude.
He hasn't been dead long. Whatever killed him must be near.
You watch it. Here I go. Oops. Sorry. Oh, I saw that coming. not. Might as well optimize on defense and set rate.
I need arcane power.
Watch my health. Oh!
Heal me! I don't have enough arcane power.
We're gonna get out of that mess. Oh, it wasn't. Need to level up. We need to get the bounties done.
Power.
Ooh, here. Ah, I can't move. I don't appreciate that. Come on. Holy smokes. Come on, no, that is not. Get out of the. No! I can't move!
I must heal!
Still waiting.
I can't heal you! These things are like immune to me. Got one down. Get rid of one. Out of here.
Not ready yet.
This is. I don't like it when I can't walk. No point in me having the ability to freeze if I can't. Walk
Need more
away.
Time. Need more arcane power.
Eventually, my guy's gonna level up and he's gonna do some serious damage to these guys. If I keep just damaging him.
Not ready yet.
Come on. No! No! head out of here. Two. No, no, no! That's not okay with me. Oh, you guys. I'm relying heavily on that rejuvenation there. There's only two of them now, so it's manageable. Oh, sure not.
I need arcane power.
Take his health. Okay. There we go. The Demon Hunter's bow, but I'm hoping it's still gonna count towards my damage here. I did set this to a high difficulty because I want a power level real quick here. Okay, so once I kill all the enemies on the floor.
Need more time.
Dear. Oh, no, 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 no. How many of you are there? Dear. Not like they're strong.
My old masters could see me now.
Oh, you are something different.
This will be a good battle.
Sure, good. I don't know what you mean by good, but if you mean like really frustrating and hard, yeah, good. I think that's poison. Only three of them, so it's easier. It's still possible to invade.
Need more arcane power.
Oxen making this really not fun. Get out of here! Just one out. Oh, you're the real problem. No! No, 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 no! Are you serious?
I'm still badly waiting. Wounded.
Skills on that cannot be changed. Fudge.
Ah!
long does this stuff stay here? Yeah, I can't tell if I'm being damaged by it though. It is hurting me.
Urge.
Trying to get them under control. If I also didn't wander around quite so much, I'd be better off. Kind of bringing that part on with me.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Okay, there's another one down. Good, and I don't really know why, but I don't mind. Yeah. There's another one. It's just these goldie. Enemies remaining 10. Okay. As long as you keep doing this, I think all that'll help. Maybe not. My health's definitely going down. Nine left. Pretty sure we already took out like half of what's here. Shouldn't be too bad.
Need more arcane power.
There are three. Boom. Six left. If I can. Once.
I didn't think I could get any better.
Boom. Fine. Thank you. Just go back up.
I need to go back.
That works. We'll also.
Greetings, Neff.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in. Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
Yeah, we're great. Oh, that was damaged.
Greetings, Nephilim. Though you have defeated many powerful foes, there remains much.
Ooh, okay. Got one done. That was fun. That was actually really fun.